what I wanna do, then I'ma get a business to
you. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. 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 You could bet.
So I don't do this shit for fake, I do this shit for real. I love hip-hop, goddammit. Make some noise if you love all music, but if you really love hip-hop, make some fucking noise. This is what I does, I don't claim to be something, fuck that shit. Hip-hop raised me, I came from nothing, motherfucker. You don't understand, the greats raised me. Listening to Nas and Big L and Tribe Called Quest and Eminem and Jay-Z and Kanye West. I ain't have a daddy. My daddy left me, motherfucker. Hip-hop raised me. Make some noise if hip-hop raised you.
Tell me what to write. Of course I'm paying fiction. Can't it just be happy? I no longer have to face eviction. And I'm living out my life. I'm living out my inner vision. Right now, I be on my pick. I'm rocking Dolce's rap shit. I can flow on anything from Primo to that trap shit. Selling out shows, I'm on that shit. Late night, dark night, crowd going mad.
Hands up!
Motherfuckers getting no.
I still ain't shit. Run away, got a P.O.P. Hands up, hands up, hands up.
Like east side, west side.
One thing you must know about young Gerald, my whole life I've always been a little different. I've never been basic in my entire lifetime. I always had these big dreams, they didn't always understand me, but I always had this vision. It made me a little strange, I'm cut from a different cloth, you understand?
One changing.